The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to...
He is the tribal chief, the most...
From Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 221 pounds, Ultimate Super Smooth.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a... The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are out the window. This is an ODQ match.
You can tell these superstars have been eagerly awaiting this. They wanted to duke it out in a no-limit situation. So now, if they can think it, they can do it.
Punch right in the head. Great reversal.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of a trigger.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no...
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Up into the fireman's carry. And fire.
Oh, man. Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, he's got him in deep, deep trouble here.
Oh, look out.
And there was some force on that move.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Charming European uppercut.
He's taking some good hits.
Spiked with a uranage.
Making the arm numb makes your opponent very vulnerable.
Oh, look at the knee strike.
Beautiful takedown. Maybe Achilles lock.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to take?
And he breaks the submission.
Hooked up. DDT.
Wow, what an arm drag. AJ Styles rolls through. Here it comes.
Cap pressure submission. It's locked.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both. Tensions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
AJ. For the win.
Shoulders. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
On the top.
Oh, what a shot to the gut and another one. Great response to AJ there.
Right in the head.
Styles taking it by surprise. Had that one scouted.
Snapper takeover.
Followed by.
And over the top. Into a rough landing.
Caught in a bad position here.
Up the pinfall. Let's keep fighting.
Arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, oh, good measure.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Shifts it back onto him.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
There's some power behind that punch. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Straight to the knee.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Tough position to be caught in here. Back into the ring.
Breaks the hold.
Ouch.
There's some power behind that punch.
What a punch. Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Just adding salt to the wound now.
He's heading back to the ring.
Position.
Ooh, bang!
I think we all know what Styles wants next. Arms trapped.
I think that one busted Roman Reigns open.
Will it pay off for Styles?
Two!
Oh, kick out of two.
A kick out, and Reigns is still in this.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much.
Two!
And he stops the count. Loading and put your attention back to the match.
It's a revolving door of forearms.
Ouch!
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Down for a European arm breaker.
With the counter.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Getting back into the ring.
Is it.
And a counter. A counter by Styles. Turned that one around.
Take down. Went over the cross space. And on the uncanny.
He breaks the hold. Close line.
Well, that's a big back. Oh,
he knew what was coming.
Thanks for coming.
Now's the time to capitalize. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
That should do it right there! The count was stopped before it started.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
He'll take things into the ring.
Suplex.
Some power behind that punch. Knife edge chop Match Styles attack.
Oh, good night. No way. Astounding power. And the days. One more time for the heavy artillery.
Standing drop kick.
It up. He's channeling the crowd's energy.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
But we're looking to cause quick, sharp damage. You can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Ooh. Oh, man, he is fired up now.
A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Nice takedown.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Coming back in the ring. Feet off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. And the assault to that area continues. Sustaining the attack above the neck region. Taking this outside. This could be good.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Ultimate Super Smooth!
What an incredible conclusion to this fatal four-way.
This match was just as chaotic as we thought it would be.
It absolutely was, from bell to bell.